IPS is not including funding for non-IPS charter schools in its funding referendum. In a press release, Superintendent Dr. Alicia Johnson said, "We will only go to our taxpayers for funds if we can promise to be accountable for how they're spent." IPS is including funding for their own Innovation Network charter schools. The referendum will raise more than $800 million over 8 years.